I'm going to explain to you how to use SOEKS 112 personal dosimeter, and we're also going to test some objects for their radiation. First, we're going to unbox it. This is a brand new device developed by SOEKS. The benefits of it is that it's very compact and easy to use. In the box, you will find the device itself, the batteries, two LR44 already installed inside and ready to go. The device will work for about 100 hours from two batteries. Also, inside the box, you will discover two manuals. One manual has a stamp. Here it is, with the serial number and the stamp. So it's good to go and it's accurate. The second manual is the English version, our contact information and the support numbers. Let's go back to the device. To turn on the meter, you'll just hold the on button and it will be on, and the readings will start showing up right away. You might see the numbers over here. That's the current radiation background. Every time radioactive particle hits the Geiger tube, like it did on the other side, over here, you can see it through the vents. The LED light lights up right now, and you can hear a familiar click if you're familiar with all the Geiger counters. So let's test for some radiation. Let's start with a rock. So this rock, as any other object, might be radioactive or not. We don't know, because radiation, you can taste it, smell it, or feel it. So the only way to do it is to use a professional dosimeter, a nuclear radiation detector, like SOEKS 112. So right now we see that the natural radiation background is around 0.09 microsieverts per hour. And we're putting the device as close as possible to the object and see if it changes. If the LED lamp gonna click more frequently, or if we're gonna hear the clicks more frequently, and if the number increases. Right now it stays pretty much the same, 0.09, 0.10. Radiation can fluctuate up and down a little bit. That's absolutely normal. We just want to see that there is no like extraordinary clicks, and the number remains relatively in the same range. So this rock is absolutely normal and safe. The next object is a beer energizer card, which has fine infrared ray negative ions. This card is claims to have protection from electromagnetic fields, as well as some pendants, scalar pendants that you might know. And what we found out from our testing, and you're gonna see it right now, that those cards and pendants are actually radioactive. So they don't do good to the body, they actually do harm. I'm putting the device close to it, and you can see that the numbers increasing right away. You can see it on the picture. The number right now is already 20, and it's keep climbing up. You can also notice that the LED light is flashing more frequently, and the sound, the click sounds more rapidly. So keeping the device like this for several seconds, you will see that the number is increasing. If we're gonna leave it here, like eventually after 30 seconds, the number is gonna stabilize, and you will see the number, which is a high radiation for this particular device. Right now we're already at 0.36. While it's measuring, you can already tell that the radiation is high. I also wanted to show you another function that this personal dosimeter has. It's the dosimeter function. When you click the arrow button once, you're going to be switched to another screen, which shows you the accumulated dose, meaning how much radiation was absorbed over the time. And you can go back, the device actually goes back automatically to the real-time radiation readings, because right now they're climbing up. And you can always go there see the total accumulated dose. If you hold the button, it's going to reset the dose to the zero, and then click it again, and we're in real-time readings. So right now it's already 0.60, which is 6 times more than natural radiation background in this area. So this small card is radioactive, and you want to avoid this one and other objects that have radiation. To turn off the device, just hold the button for a few seconds and it will be turned off. That's it about the SOEKS 112. I hope you enjoyed the video, and be safe and protected.